Finish. Not yet.
I'm finished.
Okay. Yes. You fin. You're done. Miss Flori, finish. No. Miss Hilma. Okay. Ok, vamos a elaborar la número uno. Número uno. Number one.
La uno sería, does he fix the AC on Friday?
Excellent. Does he fix the air conditioner on Friday? Okay. Or AC? Okay, yes, he does. He fixes the air conditioner on Friday. Okay, Miss Hillman, ¿nos ayuda con la número dos?
Does she sends many emails to customers? ¿Cómo se pronuncia?
Does she, perdón?
Many emails to
customers. Clientes son customers. Excelente, muy bien. Okay. Vamos con la número 3, Miss Raquel Trejo.